Hey guys, what is up? My name's Chris. Welcome to another Minecraft video. Alright, we are in 1.5. We are getting an insanely unsteady frame rate for whatever reason. It's coming and going, but I've noticed, when I'm not recording at least, that Minecraft is insanely stable in its frame rate now. Oh, there we go, frame rate's good now. I was getting like 20-25 frames when I was recording, now I'm getting like 40, pushing 40 plus, almost at all times. And when I don't record, I get like 80 to 90 now, at least 60. So this is my normal texture pack, and let me show you what happened. Alright, check this out. So my roadblocks, because I'm only using PlasticCraft and Mod Loader right now, well of course Mod Loader because it's required, but I guess because the block IDs, the roadblocks turn to the detector rails or whatever they're called, the new rails. And my whole basketball court, as you can imagine, look at all that shit. I gotta go in and delete all that shit with MC Edit, and I'll go do that. And this was very interesting to me. The iron fences that I was using, they turned to spider webs. I guess, have we seen spider webs before? Or is this something Notch is adding that we're not supposed to know about? And I don't even know what that shit is. It's another block ID that I don't know. But these are block IDs that were used by programs. There it is again. Or used by the mods, and now that the mods aren't here. Here they are. Look at this. Slowly walk through it. I don't know. Was that something I missed out on? I don't remember ever seeing spider webs. Maybe he's going to add spiders being able to do so. You know, to cast those in dungeons and stuff like that. But so, yeah, I got to go in with MC Edit and fill in this empty space with... I don't know, I had all those roadblocks that I made myself, so I think it would be fair to fill this in with some substance to kind of like even out the trade-off that I had, and of course put in my PlasticCraft blocks again, but I'll get to that a little bit later on. I don't feel like doing that right now. But I grabbed a bunch more Cujos. Oh my god, why are there so many? Wow, that's a lot of random Cujos spawning. Crazy. That's in addition to all those guys I got in my pen right now. Look at this shit. I got all these guys on my team. My team of Cujos. And at some point, I'm gonna make a video, and I'm gonna have this whole place full of these dudes, and I'm gonna activate all of them, and I'm gonna set up mob spawners of something cool, and we're gonna have a Royal Rumble, I tell you. It's gonna be bad, but I don't have any bones right now. I don't think I do. Yeah, no, I used the last of my bones to get those that I had in my inventory. So I will have to kill some skeletons. Oh, as you can see, like, I'm pressing O as many times as I can. There's no too many items, no nothing, just PlasticCraft. So I want to add shelves. Let me show you why. Crush should get a kick out of this. I think I already told him about it. Oh, and the ladder thing, you can't do every other step now. You got to do full ladders, which is cool. Wow, I'm getting like 60 frames recording. Oh, well, then again, I'm facing straight up into a wall, so it's not really rendering anything. There we go. Now we're back down to our regular 40-30 frames, which is still awesome. I'll take that. But yeah, this is my... I don't know what I'm going to do this video. I got a bunch of dirt. Let me show you a little thing I made. I wanted to make a little garden outside the castle. So I tore apart some of this cobble. That's why my iron pick is so low. I tore apart some of the stone and replaced it with the dirt I had in my chest. And I can't open all my chests right now. And that's kind of a problem. I'm going to have to go in and invent the contents of some of those, because some of them have items that are from mods. So when I open it, it crashes my game. So I'm going to have to go manually delete those chests with MC Edit. And then look upon one of my older videos and see what I had in the chest. And then... embedded the contents back in, which is kind of annoying. So once again, I'm not going to do that right now. But, oh yeah, that looks ugly as shit with the regular texture. But I want to go inside here, show you something real quick, and then I'll put on the texture pack again. Because I like my Painterly pack. I made some adjustments to my Painterly pack too, because I had to get a new one, you know, because you have 1.5 update. So I do need to put, like, hidden doors back in, and apparently... torches anywhere works as long as you don't fuck with it. So, let me show you something right here. I made the dog my little cashier. He's got a little perch, and when I can get shelves to work, shelves don't work right now. I'm not sure why, but when I can get shelves mod to work again, I'm gonna put a shelf here and like people were saying, put like green dye on it and make it look like a cash register. He's gonna do his thing. I was thinking about making like one over here and then putting like a sword on a shelf up there or something like that, indicating that he's a weapons dealer, and then putting the armor guy over here and maybe throw a piece of diamond armor or chainmail armor or something back there. You know, do the old like Final Fantasy style, like RPG style. But my little cool dog's chilling here. I don't know if I changed their texture, because some people are kind of like negative Nancys and don't like the fact that my dogs have sunglasses. And I say, fuck that shit, that's cool. But, okay, so when I'm going to turn around in a second, but when Shelves Mod didn't work, I guess the item block ID that took its place was this. So I was like, I saw that in my house, I was like, oh no! It's a quick delete with MC Edit, you know, but it's still kind of shocking to see all these C4s sitting in here, and like if one of them were to go off on accident, the destructive powers that they would inflict. Because if one explodes, all these others are gonna chain explode and go everywhere. So I gotta go in and MC Edit once again and handle that. All right, I think I'm just gonna build, because I don't have access to my chest right now. So maybe what I'll do this episode is I'll do some achievements. Yeah, we'll be an achievement hunter this episode. So this does look pretty cool with regular texture. Sometimes I do miss the original Minecraft textures. They look good. So every once in a while I'll pop those in. All right, I'm gonna get down here. Whoa! I'm gonna get down here and right about now I'm gonna go change. Well, I don't need to stop recording to do that. Texture pack, newer painterly, single player. I haven't renamed my world, it's just new world. Whoa! Look at this! Is this the wrong... I don't know what the fuck that... Is that the wrong one? Yeah. What was it like? That grass metal? What the fuck? Alright. Alright, achievement horror. Engage. As you can see. Oh yeah, the railing system I use, the mine carts I use, is like a subway track. So I had to adjust these to become subway booster tracks and subway detector tracks or whatever they're called. And of course I'm not going to use any of these. I'm going to delete them as soon as I open MC Edit and feel like doing it. It just takes a little bit of time and I don't want to do that right now. But you can see my plastic craft, plastic blocks outline, spider webs that are invisible right now. I suppose I should take those down. I don't know what Notch has in store for us, unless I'm actually forgetting that they were in the game at some point, or maybe in the game previously. Anyways, it's kind of spread. Oh yeah, I gotta go replace the plastic plexiglass doors that were on, because a lot of the stuff I'm going to embed it just because it disappeared when I updated. So, I mean, I had it in the game before, so I don't consider that cheating by any means, because I already had access to it. You know, I'd already made it from my own materials. So, if that's cheating, oh, fucking sue me. I should also open my inventory and get a bed ready. Oh, I don't have a bed? Where did my bed go? Well, there should be a bed in the boat, so. Wait a second, hold on. I'm cheating you guys. Alright, well, I need to get inside then. If I'm gonna have zombies out here. I do gotta do something about the furniture that I had down here. Huh. Well, you guys saw what I had down here before, I guess. That's the conflict of plastic craft and fancy pack. It's kind of cool to see it in action, though. Obviously, this is the first time I came to the boat out here, so. And I'll dispose of these, don't worry. Because I did not obtain them legitimately. So no worries, I'll be legit about it. And that stuff breaks anyway, so. I could just get the iron door here because I had that iron cage. So I'm going to leave the iron door because it's kind of a pain in the ass to break. And we're going to take a napsy. Can you hear shit around me? Alright. Much better. As you can see, I got a little bit of different textures. I think this looks better for the sail instead of that like absolutely plain look that I had before. This looks cool. This is extra visible now, these redstone lines, and I like that. Alright. Haha, I was just testing something Tecrush said. Tecrush said that water is not visible now through plexiglass. And it's like a, I guess it's like a unfixable bug or something like that. Not his fault, whatever, whatsoever. But as you can see out there, there would normally be water there, but it's not there. And then, sure enough, that's crazy. I wonder why that happens. Alright, what I had here was I had this door set up like this and this one set up like this. I guess I need to throw these other two doors away too. And I had it so that when you go into the machine, you would hit this switch to lock that door, and this switch to lock that door, and then engage. I'm such a nerd. I have problems. But it's okay. You guys wouldn't be here if you didn't. Alright. Shit. I need to replace something there. I had road there. Oh yeah. These are there. It was just invisible. Alright, well, I'll, like I said, I'll fix all that bullshit later, but let's do some achievement hunting. Look at that shit. It's crazy. I guess this would be kind of a crappy video unless you guys actually want to see this. I hope you do. Because I'm kind of pressed for time. I gotta write another 3-page report on bullshit. Actually, it's on racism, which is really an interesting topic. But it's like, I'm kind of tired. I went running earlier, so I'm kind of like mentally fatigued as well as physically. I don't really want to write anything, but it's already 1 in the morning, so I need to make this video and then get. Alright, achievement whore, engage. Wait. Alright, I'm going to start filling out the book. I believe I do need to download Tecrush's achievements as well. Nope, they're here. There we go. Tech level 1, research news. I'm going to get started on Tecrush's achievements in the next video, probably. And I'm going to start doing the main ones right now because I don't need access to my chests. Even the plastic craft chest doesn't open. I'm not sure. Maybe I threw some fancy bag shit in there or something. Alright, getting wood. But I already have wood. Maybe I actually have to go and... Okay, something that does disturb me a little bit is getting used to the fact that your inventory opens with the E key now, as opposed to, you know, the I key. I constantly find myself hitting the I key when, you know, it's not going to do anything. So it's just kind of like, it's a little offsetting at first. Of course, the E key is, in my opinion, now in a much more convenient place because it's right next to, I mean, it's your left hand, which is controlling the D, your movement. It's pretty natural. It's just kind of like we've been using the I key. At least I've been using the I key because I haven't remapped my controls or anything. I've been using that key for the longest time. I heard that. Where are you, cock smoker? Well, I know you're underneath me, but... Alright. Time to entertain you people. Do you have any torches? I say that as there's torches in my inventory. I was like concentrating fully on my screen. are you? I'm gonna die. I see him right there. But I don't want to... I don't have any armor or anything. I don't want to just jump... Oh, God. Hi. How are you, sir? Not good anymore, are you? What have we here? I swear to God. Oh, it's just a little... He was just chilling. God, he must have been so bored. I can imagine. He can't even masturbate. He's a skeleton. That sucks. Oh, God. Alright, well, that was almost entertaining. I'm glad you guys almost liked that. Alright, now, achievement get time. Let's do this thing. Alright, we'll go until the sun is about to go down. Then I need to work fast, don't I? Alright. Craft a crafting square. Make a sword. But I already... Oh. Shit. I could have waited. Alright. Crafting bench. Sword. What am I doing? And haha, do I actually have to use this sword in particular to kill a monster? I don't know, but we're gonna get our crafting bench. We're gonna go find out. I will delete torches and wait if I have to. We will fight something, or I'll just go over here where it's dark. Well, I'm gonna kill him with my diamond sword first. And if that doesn't work, I will succumb to the demands of the achievements. The achievement gods want a wooden sword kill, they'll get it. Where the fuck are you? It's fucking dark. Well, I don't want a creeper to come. That would be awful, a creeper walking. Give me a hug. That's a nice diamond sword you got there. Whoa! Stop! What the fuck is happening to my frame rate? Literally, it dropped the light. Whoa, that's a lot of ore there. Okay, I need to figure this out. This dropped down to like 5 frames a second. I'll be right... Nope. 31. Oh, God. So much for steady Minecraft. Now it's back to 30 frames again. Don't understand that. Must have been randomly generating something. I haven't gone that direction, I don't think. You are the source of it. That's not necessary. Well, I had to have gone this way. Otherwise, all that wouldn't be visible, I don't think. I just want to kill a monster. Be like the lamest Minecraft video ever. Oh, whoa, this looks cool. Hello, hello, my lovely. Okay, I don't need to use ridiculously weak wooden sword. Hey, look at you with your red eyes and penis-shaped body. You fucker. I hate them so much. Okay. Get some leather and make a pig fly. That might take a little bit of time. It's kind of difficult to do that. Oh, I can craft a pick. What's this? Hot topic? Is that redstone? Or... I don't know. Cow. Where's the cow? Damn it, this video is coming to a close. Oh shit, I need to get home. I don't have a bed. Fuck. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Race against time. Maybe I'll find a cow in the way. Oh, you guys are all, oh, you're so lucky. Nope, you're not. I'm on a man on the mission. I will appease my Minecraft audience. Hi. You're dead. Nope, one of you better give me leather. Oh my god. Oh shit. Fucking cows. You know what? We're gonna go a bit longer. I'll be goddamned if I'm not gonna get some leather before the end of this episode. I am gonna get inside though. For reasons such as that. Where'd my... I have so many arrows. But it's in a chest that I cannot access. Unless I wanna crash my game. Look at that sick angle. Ha. Yeah. Look at this. This is a bit unsettling for your sleep. Don't you think? Alright, I'm not sure how long this video's been, but it's cow tipping time. Hi. Not sure why I thought he wouldn't still be here. But it looked like, in my defense, it looked like he was aggressive. I just defended myself. He scared me. Hence my reaction. Alright. Cows, I'm coming for you. It's a very nice everything you have there. there. God, what's up with you guys on the sides of mountains? You gonna work for my leather? I'm a leather worker. See what I did there? Alright. That one was really good, though. Come on, now. Yeah! Cow tipper. Oh, is it really called cow tipper? I was making a joke about cow tipping. I forgot it was called cow tipper. I made it funny. Oh, God! Don't slow me down! Although, that would cause no... environmental damage, but that's not the point. It would cause bodily harm to me. Hiya. Oh god, no. Oh, I was trying to be fancy. That's what you get, almost. Okay. No creepers. Okay. Achievements. Time to mine. Pickaxe. I'm just gonna keep this right here. And since we have cobblestone, we're gonna make a bit better than wooden pickaxe. Just a little bit. Okay. Okay, apparently it's wooden only at first. I mean, it makes sense, but still it's kinda like, don't handicap me if I already know the game. Stop. Okay, I'm starting to lose faith in these Minecraft's increased frame rate. False praises that I was given. Oh, God. I mean, I know it shows. Whoa, what is with this frame rate? I don't understand. Look at this shit. I mean, I'm recording, so of course you guys see it. Alright, I'm gonna go see if there's something running in the background. I'll be right back. Damn. Well, I had Steam running, but, I mean, that wasn't taking very much memory. No! I still picked up the cobblestone first. Yeah. Oh, I threw that away too. Oh, fail. Alright, we're gonna do a few more achievements, and I'm gonna call this video quits. What do we get? What do we get? What do we get? Keep it moving, Chris. Oh, okay. Furnace. Well, we can do that right now. And I already did that, so I already got the achievement for it, too. No, no, it still have... Oh, I have to make another one? Let's throw that piece of shit away. throw that away and get it back, because that's a cool thing to do. I'm just gonna grab it again. Okay. And one more, two more maybe. Smelt iron, catch and cook fish. Yeah. Neither of those sound taken. Maybe taken's kind of a weird word to use for that. I don't have any iron, so I guess we'll call this video good. After that, yeah, that felt so good. Okay. And yeah. Oh. That's harder than it looks. Oh, so close. Alright, now it's a mission. Okay. Oh, God. Steady, Chris. Oh, look at me. Keep looking. Oh, fuck. Fuck my life. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.